Hello, welcome to IQ Pop. In this video, I will show how to initialize a new SSD drive or hard disk drive. For this, you have to connect the SSD drive to your laptop as a external drive, or if you are using PC, then you can connect it to SATA port. Click on the window icon, go to disk management, click on the disk management. You will get the disk management window as it is opened, and at the same time it will open the initialize disk option also. So you click disk 2 and there is two option, MBR or GPT. Choose MBR and go click on OK. So you can see here black color, it is showing the unallocated space. I am creating the first partition. I am giving 120 GB space to the first partition here, and simply next. So NTFS, I have kept it as a NTFS. Yeah, it is created. So it so it is opened. This one, the first partition what I have created. So new simple volume. Do next. Give the amount of space you want to assign to this drive. So I am giving 97 GB almost. So next. Simple. Created. Second volume is created. I have left some space unallocated or unused, so it is opened. Now I'll go to my computer to show you that two new volume has been added. Yes, this one and this one. Okay, thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel, and your help and subscription is always motivates me to create more videos like this.